Follow me, Chris. I'll take you to the safe house.
Isabella! You're back!
Yes, and I owe it all to this man.
Hey, you must be Chris. Come on in!
This is only a temporary base. We're using it as a staging place for this mission. Let's plan our next move. Like it or not, you have a new profession now. Freedom fighter. Here we have an overview of the enemy compound. You can see them unloading equipment. They're using this post office as a temporary command center, and planning further advances into the city from here. It would really set them back if we recaptured this area. You won't be alone. Ever since you proved yourself by rescuing me, people are starting to believe in you. I'll let you lead two of my best men into action. As long as they are recruited, these guys will follow you wherever you go, just like bodyguards. Now go fight! Good luck. Remember, you are the leader. You can issue your men commands. Order them to attack that small patrol overhead.
All of you!
Good. Your men will fight every enemy in the direction you're pointing them. This is an important vantage point. Gives you an overview of the battlefield. Useful for pinpointing the exact location of your freedom fighters can be very useful for advanced strategy. Remember that you can always join the fight to help out your men.
Fall back!
Great. You're a true leader. No, sometimes it's important to know when to fall back.
All of you!
Remember to check the map once in a while. On the map, you can see the mission objective. It's easy to get lost, so use the map to find your targets. They might make life easier for you.
All of you!
Wilco!
Thank you.
All of you!
I'm over here!
Vidyard!
Hey, bro. It's damn good to see you. I knew you'd come looking for me.